Greeting to everyone. I'm Pushpendra Kumar, a fourth year from Civil Department, SPCE. I hope that everyone is doing well and is exercising in every possible way of safety. As we all are aware of the present situation, our nation has been under curfews and lockdowns from the past 1 month. And in the midst of all such events, all the professions are put on hold and the education sector is no exception. All the schools and colleges are in no position to conduct the classes. Our college at such time came up with a solution to conduct classes with the same enthusiasm and engaging way of learning, that is the online classes. These online classes are conducted through apps like Google Meet and Webinar. This has abstained us from wasting our valuable time and we experienced a different way of learning. We have the same energy and interaction as we do in the class. The learning process has turned out into a very interactive and a participating event. Recently, we even took up our internal exams through these online platforms. During the exams, the question paper was presented on the main screen and was even forwarded on the class official group for convenience. We were constantly monitored by lecturers and later, within some time limit, we had to submit the soft copy of the same. This process just symbolizes that even a pandemic, which has stopped the whole world from functioning, cannot stop SVC from their noble profession of teaching. And for the same, I would like to show my gratitude to the principal, HODs, and all the participating faculties, including the management.